and you're gonna run.
Doing the 30-day cyber sprint is because you didn't have two-factor authentication in most government agencies. You didn't have encryption in most government agencies. You didn't have the kinds of agencies. And so this is what we faced. This is what we needed to clean up. I think the report had a right to be scathing.
That shit on video.
coming at you next. Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber, Taylor Swift, DNC, and Carly Rae Jepsen. Much more coming at you in the next 10 minutes, so don't go anywhere. You got to keep it locked. It's KHOP at 95.1.
Nice.
Do you want straighter teeth?
Oh my god.
I think we could even probably get a cinema around this area. That'd be crazy to see.
Oh!
I'm sorry, baby.